To order a complete battery replacement kit, please visit our website at newpower99.com. newpower99.com, giving new life to your old stuff. Begin by removing the four screws on the back of your Garmin using the special tool provided in your kit from newpower99.com. Use the shim tool to open your Garmin as shown. Carefully open the device, being sure not to damage the ribbon cable. Remove the four screws securing the circuit board. Lift the circuit board as shown in order to access the battery connector. Disconnect the original battery. Remove the battery using the shim tool included in your kit. Connect your new battery from newpower99.com and place it into the battery compartment. Reseat the circuit board as shown. replace the four screws to secure the circuit board. Close your Garmin and snap shut. Replace the four screws on the back of your Garmin. Turn on your Garmin with its newly installed battery from newpower99.com. Your Garmin should now work perfectly. Be sure to charge the device for at least 2 hours before continuing to use. NewPower99.com, giving new life to your old stuff.